Good morning, friends. My name is Farzin Ayman. Today, I am going to speak about Ibn Battuta. Ibn Battuta, the great explorer, born on February 24. He saw a dream when he was a child. A big bird took him to Mecca. He left his hometown Morocco when he was 20 years old. Perform Hajj. Many obstacles came his way. Robbers, plague, dehydration, shipwreck, attacked by vultures. But he was determined to travel the world. He visited many countries. Egypt, Saudi Arabia, India, China, Sri Lanka. And many more. He returned home when he was 50 years old. His story of travel in right in the book Rihira. This map about Ibn Battuta. Asia, Africa.